Hi, and welcome to another TarSat video. The most important part of being productive is getting your ideas inputted as quickly as possible so you don't break your flow. I'm Steve, and today I'll show you all the ways you can add data to tasks. If you find these videos helpful, please like and subscribe so you don't miss future videos. If you watch the Getting Started guide, thank you. The first two methods in this video will feel familiar, but stick around, there are plenty more. Right. Let's add some tasks. First, let's quickly add a new list. Then, to create our first task, tap the big yellow plus button. This will display the new task details screen. There are lots of options, but for now, just give your task a name and save by tapping the yellow tick. For quicker task entry, let's use the quick add box at the bottom of the screen. Tap, type, and save. Easy. By default, tasks will display a persistent notification. This means that you don't need to open tasks to add a task. Simply drag down the notification tray and tap Add Task. Then give it a name and save, just like before. Note, the persistent notification can be enabled or disabled in Tasks app settings. Android has a handy built-in share feature. You can share items with TarSap. For example, if I'm on a website, I can long press the website's address and share it with tasks. TarSap automatically creates a new task and adds the website address as a clickable link in the notes field. This trick also works for text on websites and many other apps. Tasks includes an app icon shortcut. Simply long press the task app icon and click New Task. Add your title and save. This shortcut can also be dragged onto your home screen, like this. Then tap it, add a title and save. Another feature, unknown to many, are Android setting tiles, commonly used to toggle Wi-Fi on or off. To add the tasks tile, drag down the notification drawer, drag again to show all details. Now click Edit, find the tasks tile, and drag it into the desired position. Now, when you see the notification drawer, you will see the Add Task tile. Tap on it, add a title, and save. The final trick I'm going to show you is adding multiple items at once. For example, if we're on a website and we copy some bullet points, we can open tasks, paste that text into the quick add box at the bottom, and save. Tasks will notice that there are line breaks between each item and ask if we would like a single task or multiple. I want multiple, so I will click yes, and we will now see that we have a task for each of the original bullet points. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching. I hope it was helpful. If you liked this video, give it a like. If you want to help support my work, please subscribe so that you don't miss any future videos. Finally, if you need any help or you have an idea for a video, just send me an email. Details in the video description, or leave a comment and I'll do my best to reply.